Hyundai wants you to be able to unlock your car with a few taps to your watch. The automaker is entering the wearable space with the new smartwatch app for Android Wear. It's the latest addition to its BlueLink communications and navigation platform, and the app is available for download in the Google Play Store. By tapping or speaking into the watch, you'll be able to do things like lock and unlock the doors, start and stop the car, flash the lights, and honk the horn. It takes up to 30 seconds for the commands to be carried out. The smartwatch app has to be paired via Bluetooth to an owner's smartphone that has a BlueLink mobile app. And while it's only available for Android Wear right now, Hyundai plans to roll out an app for the Apple Watch about a month after it launches. The BlueLink smartwatch app works with first and next generation BlueLink equipped Hyundai models, including the Genesis, Sonata, and Azera. With reporting by Mark Ferranti in New York, Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.